Okay, see all that lovely gelatin in there? That's why you use gas additive. This stuff doesn't happen if you use the Startron or the Lucas ethanol gas treatment. And so what that means is that garbage right there is in there, which that translates to mo money, mo money, mo money for the customer, not me. Anyways, that's what it looks like. That's what it is. I'll clean it and take care of it. Hate to be you. It's probably 20 minutes worth of cleaning easily.